Welcome to another Adobe Script tutorial. This time, a viewer request. The user has two folders of different images, the same size and the same name. The goal is to combine the images into one, each image its own layer. I've already completed the script, Merge Images to Layers, and I've made a video showing how to use it. See the link in the description. In this video, I'll go over how I made the script. Most of the code is from earlier tutorials, which I won't repeat here. Set up variables, make a progress window, create the user interface. There is an input folder, a second input folder, and an output folder. The function process is where the work is done. First, read the two input folders. Input 1, put the results into the array files 1. Then input folder 2, put the results into array files 2. If either array is zero length, the folder is empty, so there is nothing to do. Set progress to the length of files 1 array. Then loop through files 1. File 1 is the current array element from files 1. File 2 is null. Display the name. Get the base name, meaning the file name without the extension. This way, the file in the first input folder doesn't have to be the same format as the file in the second input folder. Then look for a matching name in the files 2 array. If a file is found, we're ready to do some work. Open file 1. Open file 2. Then pass the two open documents to the function process.doc. When done, close the two documents and increment the progress. And the loop continues. The function process.doc receives the two documents. Make the first document the active document. Get the document's lowest layer. Layers are zero index starting at the top layer. The last layer is the bottom. The number of layers minus 1 because arrays are zero indexed. If the last layer is a background layer, make it a regular layer instead. Do this by setting the property isBackgroundLayer to false. Then name the layer Image 1. Now make Document 2 the active document. Make the variable layer Document 2's lowest layer. Again, if it's a background layer, turn that off and name it Image 2. Then run a loop for every layer in Document 2. Duplicate each layer to Document 1 and place it at the end, the bottom. The copied layers then end up in Document 1 in the same order they appear in Document 2. All of them under any layers that are already in Document 1. Now change back to Document 1 and save a PSD. Set the base name to Document 1 name without the extension. Create a file object that is the output folder, a path separator, the base name, and the extension PSD. Set the Photoshop save options and save it. Done. I won't show using it. Watch another video I made that demonstrates using this script. And you can download the code for the script from the website. There are links for both in the description. Like this video and subscribe. Also, leave a comment. All feedback is welcome. Click the video or playlist on screen for more. Thank you for watching.